Sorry, I had the turntable at the wrong speed. You want to try it again?